Við hittum Önnu sem að kom í Barnaþorpi þegar hún var 10 ára gömul ásamt fjórum bræðrum sínum og hún á þrítugsaldri í dag og lungu flutt úr þorpinu en hún ætlar að segja okkur söguna sína.
But like, what kind of feelings do you feel when you come back here?
It's a home. Some kids come here when they're like 10 months and they're here until they're 15. That's their whole life.
Whole life.
If I hadn't have left my home, I wouldn't have been the person I am today. Mm-hmm. Like at all. Maybe I wouldn't even finish, you know, primary school because that was how it was. But here I think people are really raising you and always telling you that you have a chance, you are something. Like maybe it was really bad before, but that doesn't make you who you are. They're trying really above and beyond to give you things that, you know, you didn't have. You see, this has been going on for 30 years and imagine how many kids were here, you know, now I have a chance. So I think, I think it just goes on to show how amazing this place is and the people working and the whole idea of having a home, someone who cares and, you know, just grows up with you and it's just how you did with your parents, you know? Mm-hmm. It's just a little bit different, but it's just as beautiful, I think.
Viðtalið við Önnu var innsýnin sem við fengum inn í hvernig lífið hjá börnunum sem alast upp í SOS Barnaþorpunum. Þetta var breytti lífinar, bara fullkomlega og gerði það að einhverju fallegur.